3, 2, 1, continue, and that's the new episode of Amphibia. I doubt that we'll see a bit more of the overarching main story here.
Nothing like sleeping to the sound of rain.
No, that's cute. I like that too.
Huh? This is the third time I've called you.
What? No, it isn't.
No. Okay, then. This is the first time I'm calling you. Let's go. We got work to do.
Maybe it wasn't such a good idea to sleep with these hard-working people after all. Nothing against helping with the work, but this is these are farm people. This is extra hard work.
No ordinary rainstorm. We gotta cover up the
what? Are you crazy?
Hard character building.
Yeah.
Whoa, Anne. Everything all right?
No. I think I'm...
I know that feeling, Anne. I know it. Yeah.
Your tongue has shrunken to an unnaturally tiny size.
I've got human stuff going on. You don't know anything about
that. Oh, no. Sounds like I've got a bad case of the mocha lattes.
Of Lyaretes. You believe that?
We'll handle the work today.
Feel better, Anne. Stop.
I'll try my best.
Aw, you poor soul. Yay.
Did it again, girl. Woo!
Don't you think they will kind of hear you playing music there?
My abs! They've been abducted!
Oh my god, abs.
Crashed?
Oh god, no, they are sick, but for real, right?
When you take care of everyone.
Oh, yeah, you're sick too. Oh, shit. Ooh.
Oh, no.
Something tells me if we think about that stakeout episode that you don't want to get whatever diseases are to get here.
Anne, you're sick too.
Sure am, buddy, but you're all way more important to me.
Wow, that's uncharacteristically generous of you.
Yeah. Now let's get you all better.
That's how I use nose spray. Oh my god, this episode must have been such fun to storyboard.
Sprig's favorite. Mushroom. Ooh, smells awful.
Is that one toxic? Maybe?
This can't be good.
Uh-oh.
Yep, it's red leg, alright.
Red leg.
Yeah, and the red leg works its way up your body, and when it finally covers you completely, you
depart from this ungrateful world.
What?
What?
It's okay, kid.
I hope the family is just making fun with her, you know.
Guidebook says red leg can be cured.
Playing a prank to teach her a lesson.
High in the mountain.
I'm just gonna get ready for the hereafter in my corner.
I am gonna take you to that mineral pond.
Yay!
Yay!
Okay.
Even though I'm still pretty sick.
Dang it, boy.
Whatever. Dang it, boy. Okay, that's from the promo, so we'll hear that again later. And he will be all covered in red. I know that from the promo. Thanks for spoiling me, but okay.
Yes, fine. Considering the red is up to my stomach.
Duh.
What? It's spreading quicker than we thought.
Knock it off, boy.
Uh-oh.
Holy two! I have to get this cart moving faster.
I still think they are playing a prank on Anne. At least I hope so. If they are actually almost dying, then this is really dark. Yay! Okay, he too.
Come on, let's get to that spring. Right around the... Wait, these are stairs? I can't walk up these.
Ain't for walking. They're for hopping.
Oh, okay, she's not a frog, she cannot do it. What are you doing? You're trying to fly there? Okay, I mean, where? How did you know that there would be a fly there? Ah, this is a nice background that I saw on Twitter or so. They showed it with a frog.
Shouldn't the red be going away?
In theory.
Sprig, what is the bug? The pond should cure us instantly. It's not working.
Oh.
What? The book was wrong?
Blech, dang it, boy!
This is all my fault.
You're the best.
Oh.
Even though you're as sick as we are, you still tried to save them.
Okay, you guys. It's time to reveal the truth. Come on.
I'm not sick!
What?
I faked it so I could take a day off.
Yeah.
I swear, as long as I live, never to fake being sick again.
Okay, don't reveal it.
Kiddo, you might have just gotten sick with the rest of it.
You guys are the best.
Okay, this prank is really dark.
That's enough now. It's time to let us go.
Wow, no. They're really doing this until the 110%. Gotcha! Right?
Anyone dead yet?
Not yet. Present.
That's odd.
Okay, it's not red.
Is here, red leg isn't Neck. The only thing that could cause a frog to turn red.
What?
Yeah. Huh? Says there's a mushroom that gives you the exact same symptom.
Oh no, the mushroom she used for the soup. Okay, it was not a prank.
I put it in the soup, I gave
you. Okay, everybody's fine. Every frog is fine.
I use it to scrub the pots and wash the bathroom floors and clean Bessie's stable.
Oh.
Looks like we were just normal sick.
Yeah. Aww.
Is she gonna stop?
Okay, I'm kind of surprised it wasn't pranked by them.
Let it happen.
Yeah. It makes it all the darker, though, that they were all practically really thinking they are going to die and accept it and all that.
Call this a family tree.
That's because everyone in
family
your world
shrub,
is.
What?
She was a masterful dirt tiller. I mean, how cool is that? Oh, he was the king.
A king?
Of what?
Yeah, the king of single-tiered irrigation systems.
Yep, okay.
Our ancestors were boring.
Yeah.
Were they really all just farm frogs? Where are the artists, the poets, the dreamers?
Yeah,
the
that's an insult to him.
To give you an appreciation for your past. The planter family has layers. She wasn't just any farmer. She was a turnip farmer.
Well, as much as I'd love to help.
Slicker
don't
stickers.
Have to be blood to be a planter, Anne.
No,
that's a way too easy game. That's the easiest version you could do of Tetris.
Curse you, sudden death round!
Even this painting's making me feel depressed.
Mm-hmm. Huh? Okay. So, this looks interesting. Oh my god. Was the ancestor Bad Frog? Does Hop-Hop know about this? I think this is the episode where Polly will go, ah! Where we see all the traps and all that, right? From promos.
No, wait!
This
was under your house?
What is that? Is that kind of a witch kitchen or whatever?
This is amazing!
Is this Frankenstein's home?
Secret, obviously. Who wouldn't want to steal this stuff?
Me? I don't want to steal this stuff.
It says here, this place belonged to Great Uncle Skip Planter.
Okay.
What does this do?
Ooh. Oh god. What is that? He was a Frankenstein, alright.
Mama. Maybe it's harmless.
Or maybe not. And you should run if you want to live.
Oh, hey, Loggle.
Hey, long time no see, Logger.
Shrub together. Looks like my day just got a lot more challenging.
Whatever, okay. So let's get back to the interesting stuff.
What do we do?
Yeah?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Pumpkin will squash him.
Are you trying the How to Train Your Dragon approach?
You beautiful, disgusting.
Yeah, you totally do. Oh, ew.
Forgive me.
Okay.
Dude,
poor creature.
That was ice cold. Love is the cruelest weapon.
That's true, I agree. If it's used as a weapon. Oh yeah, that's totally the episode from the promo. Wow, okay, so who's that? Pollyanna. Oh god, Pollyanna was like
this is the same Pollyanna from Hop Pop.
Super duper soldier woman.
She was a turned up warrior.
Wars of 48? The Western Toad invasion of 53? Man,
ooh.
She was in a lot of battles.
Yeah, wow. Yeah, I don't know why she would say you should stop pulling levers. Yeah, exactly like that.
Pollyanna's training simulator.
Training simulator?
Okay, how do we turn it off?
Oh, Polly will use this a lot.
On the other side.
Are you sure? Oh! She's the next Pollyanna.
You guys want to do it again?
No.
Glue everywhere! Need water!
That's also glue. Yeah, the glue monster.
Help me!
No. No!
Another mysterious hidden chamber.
Oh, yeah. Cool. This place is filled with games and puzzles.
Ooh, cool. Board games. I love board games. And all of that.
No way. Emma the Newt? Honorary planter?
Hey, honorary planter?
She traveled nice. All over the place, collecting she looks all cool. this cool stuff. Guess even an outsider like me can be a planter.
Yeah, of course.
Man, looks like you've solved the puzzle of your own heart.
Wow. Thanks, buddy.
Aww. No, thank you, buddy.
Oh. All right. Oh, wow.
Let's do this.
So that's the perfect puzzle for you. Great.
There! I did it! It's the sudden death round!
Oh, okay. Okay, this actually looks like Papers now. And the music too. Oh, great. This was my childhood. I love to play it as a child with a Game Boy. Cool. And now run. Go! And!
We had your family history all wrong, guys. The planters weren't just farmers.
Yeah, they were cool.
Nope. And I think I know how.
No, stop that. So, does he know about that or not?
We're talking about.
Eh, found him. Kids, I wasn't being literal.
Oh, Hop Hop.
Oh, he doesn't know. Interesting.
Turnip with a face in.
Why, this is incredible. And most importantly, once again, I was right.
Yeah, of course, most important.
You have no idea what I can or can't
yeah.
have. What do you say, Loggle? Up for another adventure?
Absolutely.
Hey. Not! Yeah, that's his accent again.
Should we go help them?
No, they can handle it.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, probably. Oh, it's okay. So, yeah, when I read the synopsis that they will find out something great about the family, I thought the overarching story would come into play again, but it didn't. But maybe this will come into play in the overarching story one day. We don't know. Maybe. Shout out to my patrons. Become a patron too, because you can get early access and full episode reactions, and also access to reactions that are currently blocked on YouTube and all of that. So, yeah. Come on, help me buy new equipment so I can better my channel and also to get fed so I can survive, of course. That's also great, right? Seriously though, I do need a new monitor, so please help me and become a patron. Anyway, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. See you in the next one. See you on the other side. Bye!